defender, it will be a corner. What a fine save. Out for another corner. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance.
It's Messi.
And it'll go into the middle now. Now they've got to defend this corner. Put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. A good challenge. It's looking good, this move. That's gone out for a throw-in. They've lost the ball. Weak challenge. He's won possession. Nice return pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Terrific tackle. So now a goal kick to come. A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
He's a big lad as well, he fills that goal.
He knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Well, this could be the trigger for this game, the catalyst for change. It's not been very good so far. I don't think we're wrong to admit that, but I have to say, now it's exciting. They've got the goal.
It has, and it's going to force the opposition out. They've got to show the hand a bit more.
Oh, he slipped his man. Here's the shot.
An excellent block there.
And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Marshall. And he clears the danger. We've got a corner now.
Well, that's another... There's another angle coming up here, Alan.
How has that happened? He's really hit that so hard over everyone's head, right out for a throw. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Marshall. Early success in getting out of the division, and now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are, a classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign, so it looks like they're there.
Just well, the referee is brought to an end. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Wasting time here. Verts.
Yo, DJ, put a nitter back to the record, baby, and give it a list right now.
It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Good, clean tackle. That's good support play from his teammates. Well, he could go for goal from here. He's missed it. Oh, he's through. And shoots! Very, very close. The scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
And you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
Real good... That's a foul. Free kick. He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. It was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
Change of possession here. It's Messi. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender. Well, it's unbelievable vision by the scorer to place it from that distance in the right-hand side.
The shot's on! Very good try, just off target. They've lost the ball. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Well, he read that. Shot's on here. Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
And here's the shot. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. Probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Again, the possession squandered, really. What we are looking at here is an outstanding team in this division, because the one thing that could have gone against them today was buckling under the pressure, and they've done just the opposite. See it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out, but luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
It's messy.
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Good intercepting play there to get his positional.
Here's a chance!
Oh, great work by the keeper!